is no turning back now. Oh, shit.
Doc. Jackass.
Piece of shit. A crowbar would come
look,
in.
Look, gorgeous. I've never seen the Citadel lit up like that. I wonder what kind of evil schemes Breen is plotting this time.
I want that ass, and I want it now!
Okay.
A crowbar.
Get out of City 17 as fast as you can, Gordon. I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr. Kleiner. Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli's lab. It's a dangerous route, but... Okay, fine. Take your fucking dildo. Get out of my sight.
What the fuck?
Is that shit?
Hon, this my shit. All the boys shake your butts like this. What?
Aw, oh, hell
great.
No.
Are you screaming?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Singing.
Oh, God, yes.
Yes.
Oh, just
my
like
God.
God, oh, yes. Yeah, it's so good. Oh, God.
Here we go.
Yes. Yes. Oh. Yes.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God, yes. Oh. Yes, it's oh. So good. Oh.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, God, yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Raise so the bar.
Oh, Oh, God, yes.
Oh,
power armor is for pussies, bitch.
Yeah. Stop. Extreme sex activated.
No! Come on, no!
There's nothing to it. I believe.
Have a very safe day.
What?
That motherfucker.
Turn your gun.
Attack!
Time to kill everyone. You want to touch it, don't you?
What the hell just happened?
Everyone is dead.
This is as close to stealth as I get.
Mr. Man, I have to express to you my concerns about your recent decisions.
What seems to be the issue?
You know that he is our pawn in this plan, and we cannot take the risk of losing him.
But you must consider that this man is able to settle both of our impediments.
Very well, good, but know this. If he fails, you will suffer the consequences. Is that understood?
I will personally ensure of his safety if I must, sir.
All right. Then let's get started.